You must learn Geany as a IDE, because if you want to code either in Python or Perl, or you want to code in Verilog, it's the all-in-one IDE that you can use for coding and simulation. The Geany IDE is available in both Windows and Linux. You can choose either of them.